You see, one thing that is clear is that
I never could have paid for the same.
People might be clear. I'm not ashamed. I'm a background.
My friend will be free.
My mother is called Abner Tetibia Grace.
My mother is Abner Tetibia Grace.
So today she sells in cycle.
And number of tomatoes.
She sells cassava, onion, and tomatoes.
And I am
so glad that she gave birth to me.
Now, many Japan's on the woman.
I was once a teacher. The perception about your life concerning by your enemies cannot change, and it will not change.
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. Whoever has vowed and said that you will be his or her enemy, your whatever you do, their perception cannot change. Listen, I've gotten to a place in Christ where I worry not about perception of men.
I worry not
about what men say.
Yes, sir.
If what men say is true, then I owe myself an obligation to change.
Yes, sir.
Because I personally want to make it to heaven.
Yes, sir.
I want you to write certain things down.
Let you be at all.
Because what you write down, the possibility that you move with this is very, very practical and is very, very important experience than what you just once hear once.
Yeah.
I want you to understand that in life there is other side to everything.
Yes, sir.
There is no coin that is a one-sided coin. There is no story, there is no narrative that is a one-sided narrative.
Yes, sir.
To every coin, there is another side.
So
life is not a one-sided or one-jacketed life.
Yes, sir.
Life has always, and God in his infinite wisdom, has always made room for the other side of everything in life.
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. Maybe as you're watching me, you might be down today.
Yes,
and you might be down at this hour. There is another side.
Another side.
That can raise you from
yes,
Lord.
Praise the name of God.
Hallelujah.
Abrabo is two-faced.
You know.
Today you might be down.
Yes,
but when you are down today, that does not mean that's your end.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
There is always the other side of life.
Abrabo, you need for me for
today. You might be pregnant. Maybe today you are still pregnant. But the time is coming whereby you're going to give birth.
And maybe Baba will.
Maybe today, as you're watching Prophet Nigel
Gates, you also for Nigel.
Give me attention. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Maybe you are sparing the God for the fruit of the womb.
You
are believing God for the fruit. Give your attention so as I can pray. You are believing God for the fruit of the womb.
Hallelujah.
You are believing God for the move of the fruit of the womb. It hasn't happened.
I want
you to know that there is another side.
Yes,
sir.
Only you believe the man servant of God.
Yes, sir.
And here by this time, God is going to give you a baby. God is going to give you a child.
Amen.
God is going to open your womb.
Yes, Lord.
The other side. The other side of life.
Yes, Lord.
It's always awesome.
Yes,
I want you to understand
that
life is not one way. Today you might be low. Men and women and the system might consider it to be low. But there is always the other side.
Yes,
the
other side.
Maybe today you are unemployed. Maybe today you are looking for the benefit of a job. A time is coming, there will be the other side.
Yes,
where you're going to be employed and you're going to have a good job and have a juicy salary and you start making a good dignified life. The Bible says, and Jesus went to the other side. Today the Lord has anointed me to come and take men from the low place to the other side.
Yes, Lord.
Today the Lord has anointed me to come and take women and men that are sick to the other side of
heaven.
The other side. The other time, Satan thought it was killing Jesus for the shame of Jesus. But Satan didn't know that to every situation there's another side.
Yes, sir.
So Micah said, my enemy do not rejoice over me.
Yes, sir.
Because when I fall down seven times, I shall rise again. Because there is another side.
There is another side.
Child of God. I want you to believe the word of God.
Yes,
believers all over the world. We are not in normal times.
Yes, sir.
The devil is at work.
Yes, sir.
Satanic agents are at work.
Jesus.
But I want you to understand.
Oh.
It is only one thing that is permanent.
Yes,
no power is permanent.
No power.
No government is permanent.
Yes, sir.
No human being will forever
yes,
live.
Yes, sir.
To every situation and to every circumstance,
yes, sir.
There is always the other side.
The other side.
Maybe this hour you'll be crying. Maybe you might be lamenting. Maybe you might be garnishing your teeth. Maybe something so painful and dusty has happened. But I want you to be encouraged by the word of the Most High. And David encouraged himself in the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
And I want all believers, my sons and daughters, men of God in our time.
Yes, Lord.
I want to arise and live by the word.
Yes, Lord.
And I want us to know that there is a day coming. When the devil will be silent.
Yes,
there is a day and a time coming.
Yes, Lord.
Where what is making you cry and weep and lament?
Jesus.
The same place, the same thing.
Jesus.
There shall be the pivot in which the Lord will exalt you.
Amen.
I hear the Lord tell me to
tell you
that there is another side.
There is another side.
There is another side of victory.
Yes, Lord.
There is another side of
victory.
I hear victory coming.
Yes, Lord.
I hear the church winning.
Yes, Lord.
I hear the church winning.
Yes, Lord.
I hear the church winning.
Yes, Lord.
I hear the church
winning. Yes, Lord.
Say the other side.
The other side.
Praise the name of
God. Hallelujah.
There is the other side.
Yes, Lord.
I don't know where you're going through. I don't know what Satan is doing. But if Satan is up to something, God is also up to something. Our God does not sleep nor slumber.
Yes,
when the devil thinks that he's doing his best,
Jesus.
That is where our God stands to do what he knows what to do.
Yes,
ladies and gentlemen, God will not give us up.
Yes,
God has a covenant with us.
Yes, sir.
I wanted to know that those of you who are crying, those of you who are perturbed and wailing because of COVID, because of the anxiety, because of the troublesome and the worrisome of the time we are in. Things will not forever be like this. I'm not going to preach long today.
Yes,
I'm coming to lead us to pray.
Yes,
I'm going to open the phone line. I want to encourage my church members.
Yes,
I want to encourage those whom the Lord has given to me as your leader, as your shepherd, as your prophet, as your spiritual father.
Yes, sir.
That there is another side.
There is another side.
This church has a future.
Yes, sir.
This church, I have a future in Christ.
Yes, sir.
You have a future in Christ.
Yes, sir.
We are not dying now.
We are not dying.
We are not going down.
We are not going down.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
There is another side.
There is another side.
In Romans chapter 8 says, if God be for us, who can be against
us? Yes,
no power can be
against
us. No power can shatter
us. No power
is powerful enough.
No,
if God says yes,
yes,
no man can say no.
Yes,
if God shut the door,
yes,
nobody can open the door.
Yes,
if God raised you up,
yes,
no man can bring you down.
Yes,
if God ordains you,
yes,
no man can bring you down.
Yes,
there is another side.
There is another side.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says when you go to the other side, a multitude followed him. And they were by the sea.
Yes,
when we talk about the multitude, when we talk about the sea, we are talking about abundance.
Yes,
now, the book of Proverbs says that in the sea there is abundance of all.
Yes,
when they were at the other side, there was no multitude. But when they crossed to the other side, the Bible said the multitude followed them.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes it get well before it become better.
Yes,
sometimes you have to cross the other side.
The other side.
And in between crossing the other side. When Jesus sat in the boat, and when he got onto the lake, I know that the boisterous wind will come.
Yes, sir.
But yet he crossed to the other side.
Crossing.
I came your way to tell you,
yes, sir,
that no demon can stop
me.
I am a man on assignment.
Yes, sir.
The hand of God is on me.
Yes, sir.
No man called me Yes, sir. A woman called me.
Yes, sir.
There is an oil on my head.
Yes, sir.
And I came to tell you.
Yes, sir.
I'm about to prophesy.
Yes, sir.
I'm about to be you.
Yes, sir.
I am my ministry.
Yes, sir.
It's about to be exalted.
Yes, sir.
It's about to get to the other side.
To the other side.
When the Lord says, Son of man,
yes, sir.
I shall prophesy.
I shall prophesy.
I will prophesy.
Yes, sir.
Whoever it is,
yes, sir.
I will tell you the man.
Yes, sir.
I serve a God.
Yes, sir.
I don't serve a man.
Yes, sir.
I hear the voice.
Yes, sir.
The Most High.
Yes, sir.
Let them bring. Let them say.
Yes, sir.
Let them do their work.
Yes, sir.
It shall not stand.
Yes, sir.
I serve the Lord.
I serve the Lord.
Who out of nothing,
yes, sir.
He make the way.
Yes, sir.
Say the other side.
The other side.
Push it up to
Paracase.
There is the other side.
You're different from all.
You might think you are down. You might think you are down. You cannot go down.
Never.
The church cannot be buried.
Yes, sir. Never.
Anything that was not born by man cannot be crushed by man.
Yes, sir.
Anything that was not ordained by man cannot be stoned by man.
Yes, sir.
I am a prophet of God.
Yes, sir.
And listen, you men of God watching me. There is an attack on the church. And it is time for us to rise.
Yes, sir.
And it is a time for us to pray.
Yes, sir.
It is time to arrest and speak against Satan and plead to the forces of God.
Yes, sir.
That you cannot come after the church.
You cannot come after the church.
The church belongs to God.
Yes, Lord.
Praise the name of God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I love a song. The Bible says, even death could not hold him in
captivity.
There is another side. I want to encourage you. Don't be down.
Never.
The best is yet to come. There is another side. There is another side.
Yes, sir.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
We keep growing.
Because
we're
engineering.
Once we were young, Apostle Paul said we used to do what young men do.
Apostle said, yeah, dear, my friend.
But as we are growing in Christ, we put on the better clothes and the clothes of maturity in Christ.
Yes, sir.
We masticate and chew the word and go by the way.
Yes, sir.
I have told myself and I'll be resolute and I'll vow. I want to be a prophet that goes by the word of God.
Yes, sir.
The Bible said that do not be troubled and do not be worried.
Yes, sir.
Well, just that they did not spare the prophet of old.
Yes,
sir. So wouldn't they spare the prophet of now?
Yes, sir.
But he said, I will build my church.
I will build my church.
And the gate of hell cannot be
opened. Yes, sir.
Praise the name of
Hallelujah.
God. The other side.
The
other side can be negativity. The other side can be the perception of wicked men concerning your life. Lying men concerning your life. Praise the name of God.
Hallelujah.
But we have four types of perception.
Uh-huh.
We have the perception of your enemies.
Okay.
We have the perception of your friends.
Uh-huh.
And we have a personal perception about yourself.
Ah.
And we have the perception of God concerning yourself.
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. The perception about your life concerning by your enemies cannot change and it will not change.
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. Whoever has vowed and said that you will be his or her enemy, whatever you do, their perception cannot change. Listen, I've gotten to a place in Christ where I worry not about perception of men.
I worry not
about what men say.
Yes, sir.
If what men say is true, then I owe myself an obligation to change.
Yes, sir.
Because I personally want to make it to heaven.
Yes, sir.
But if what men are saying is not true, I call a bluff and I don't give them my attention.
Yes, sir.
Because I was called by God, I was not called by man.
Yes, sir.
And I am accountable to God and I'm not accountable unto anyone.
Yes, sir.
And God has given an awesome ministry.
Yes, sir.
There is an awesome anointing upon my life.
Yes, Lord.
Which prophecy of Prophet Nigel Gezi that has come that failed?
I
say this and within 7 days it come to pass.
Yes, sir.
That's I say it and less than 24 hours it come to pass.
Yes,
so like I was saying, there are four perceptions. The perception of your enemies.
Okay.
Whatever you do, it's not going to change.
Yes, sir.
Worry not about that.
Never.
You have no control about that.
Yes, sir.
The perception of your friends. What your friend thinks about you,
uh-huh.
it, and the perception of yourself. And Jesus asked them, what do you see? How do you perceive me? All of them had perception.
Yes, sir.
Except the one that was inspired by the Spirit. And he said, you are the Messiah. You are the son of the Most High.
Yes, sir.
You are the one who we have been expecting.
Yes, sir.
And Jesus said, you have said the right thing.
Yes, sir.
It goes with how I see myself.
Yes, sir.
I know that I'm by the side of God. I know that if Jesus come today, I'll be one of the first person to make it to heaven.
Yes, sir.
Because I have a covenant with God.
Yes, sir.
God, my deeds and my works are written in the book of the Lamb of God.
Yes, sir.
Because I declare the oracles of God.
Yes, sir.
Because I witness and profess the only Jesus Christ.
Yes, sir.
At the other side.
At the other side.
Praise the name of
Hallelujah.
God. Don't worry about people.
Yes, sir.
People always have things to say.
Yes, sir.
Stay focused.
Yes, sir.
Jeremiah chapter 9 says, if there is anything to worry about, worry that your name is in the book of the Lamb.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry about what men are saying.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry about what systems are doing.
Yes, sir.
Even Jesus, they did not spare him.
Yes, sir.
But when we are at the other side, our Redeemer liveth.
Yes, sir.
When we are at the other side,
yes, sir.
They will speak a word.
Yes, sir.
And it shall not stand.
Yes, sir.
They will take a counsel.
Yes, sir.
It shall not stand.
Yes, sir.
They are speaking, so come to a knock.
Jesus.
But God is with us.
Yes, sir.
And when God is with us, it's more than a trillion.
Yes, sir.
When God is with us, it's more than everything.
Yes, sir.
If God says yes,
yes, sir.
No man can say no.
No man.
If God say no,
yes, sir.
No man can say yes.
Yes, sir.
If God shouted,
yes, sir.
Nobody can open it.
Yes, Lord.
When God opens it,
yes,
nobody can shut it.
Yes, Lord.
Beloved in Christ.
Yes, Lord.
Beloved in Christ, I want you to be encouraged.
Yes, Lord.
I want you to be encouraged.
Yes, Lord.
My sons and daughters.
Yes, Lord.
The work I have about is a greater work.
It's a greater work.
We have more souls to win.
Yes, sir.
We have more work to do.
Yes, sir.
Let's keep our focus.
Yes, sir.
That we belong to the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We are in the boat of the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
And we know the Lord.
We know the Lord.
Who has called us.
Yes, Lord.
And we bear His name.
Yes, Lord.
Praise the name.
Hallelujah.
The other side.
The other side.
The other side.
The other side.
The other side. Bible said, and he got the other side. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Everybody want to go to heaven. But nobody want to die. Without death. Physical or spiritual, you can't die.
Yes, sir.
You got to die before you make it to heaven.
Yes, sir.
And Hebrews chapter 11, verse 35.
And
Bible say, and Enoch was translated.
Enoch, you know, acquire.
Ladies and gentlemen, even death. Even death. Ladies and gentlemen, one day, I will tell you about death. I have prayed and I've seen the spirit of death so many times.
Yes,
I'm a prophet of God. Even the devil knows that I'm of God. Even the devil knows, my worst critic, they know that the hand of God is on the man of
yes,
God. Just that they can't take my prophecies.
Just
that they can't take the way God uses me.
Yes, sir.
Praise the name of
Hallelujah.
God.
Hallelujah.
At the other side.
Other side.
So I wanted to be encouraged. I am full of hope.
Yes,
that the best is yet to come.
Yes,
to every man of God, don't be troubled.
Yes,
but the best is yet to
come.
The other side. We belong to the other side. We belong to the kingdom.
Yes,
we are at a higher place.
Yes, sir.
We sit with Christ.
Yes, sir.
We wine and dine with Christ.
Yes, sir.
I hear the voice of God.
I hear the voice.
That is what people don't want to understand.
Yes, sir.
I hear the voice.
I hear the voice.
And the hand of God is on me.
Yes, sir.
I say and it cometh.
Yes, sir.
What I do it.
Yes, sir.
It cannot be done by any man.
Yes, sir.
If God is not by your side. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the
Hallelujah.
Lord. I am a refined man of God.
Yes, sir.
I proclaim Jesus.
Jesus.
And nothing will stop me.
Jesus.
Nothing will stop me.
Nothing.
Nigel Kwabena Gates.
Yes, Lord.
Nothing will stop me.
Yes, Lord.
I will talk about Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Saying my childhood.
Yes, Lord.
I have talked about the man.
Yes, Lord.
I will talk about the man.
Yes, Lord.
I am called and wired.
Yes, Lord.
To proclaim his goodness.
To proclaim
the dying well.
Yes, Lord.
I am wired.
Yes, Lord.
I am poisoned.
Yes, Lord.
By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
To declare the law,
yes, Lord.
The works of the law,
yes, Lord.
All power,
so power,
human being,
yes,
can stop the work of God.
Yes, Lord.
Let them put me in prison.
Yes,
I will declare to them,
yes,
that says the Lord.
Yes,
let them hit my car.
Yes,
I will say to them,
yes,
that says the Lord.
Yes,
let
Lord.
Them put me,
yes,
whatever they do and
yes,
say,
Lord.
I belong to the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
The other side,
yes, Lord.
Is where I belong
yes,
to.
Yes, Lord.
Lord. The other side.
Yes, Lord.
Praise
yes,
the name of the Lord. I am a crazy man. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The other side.
The other side.
The other side.
The other side.
I'm about to be used by God.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The world has not seen anything.
Yes, sir.
If without persecution, there will not be elevation.
Yes, sir.
That without persecution, I understand God.
Yes, sir.
I am a word-based man of God.
Yes, sir.
There are two sides.
Uh-huh.
There is a place you stand
uh-huh.
that you can do certain things.
Yes, sir.
But when you are with this God, you are... Listen to me.
Uh-huh.
In a month, I spent billions on Jesus.
Yes,
and that is my job.
Yes,
I am on a lot of radio stations.
Uh-huh.
And I am just talking about Jesus.
Yes,
I pay it on my own account.
Yes,
I spend my billions not on drinks.
Yes,
I spend my billions not on other things.
Uh-huh.
I spend my strength, my energy, my everything
uh-huh.
on this word of the living
God. Yes,
and if I die because of this word, I'll pay because of this way,
you
can be persecuted because of this living
God. Yes,
I belong to the other side.
Yes, sir.
I worry not.
Yes, sir.
That is the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So I want to pray for you.
I don't want to
talk more.
Yes,
but I am encouraging you
yes,
that we belong to other side.
Yes, other side.
Praise the name of the
Lord.
We don't destroy men of God.
Yes,
we don't talk about men of
yes,
God.
Lord.
I know everything going on.
Yes, sir.
I know everybody going on.
Yes, sir.
I am focused.
Yes, sir.
I am focused.
Focus.
I'm about to raise the dead.
Yes, sir.
I want to throw national stadium.
Yes, sir.
I want to throw national stadium.
Yes, sir.
That is my vision and dream.
Yes, sir.
That is my projection.
Yes, sir.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I will throw stadium.
Yes, sir.
I will be the one.
Yes, sir.
So throw stadium.
Yes, sir.
My God. Praise the name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The other side.
Praise the name.
Hallelujah.
The other side.
The other side.
So would you have something to say?
That's powerful, Papa. That's the word, the other side.
The other side.
Papa, you have made us understand that today I might be begging for food. Today I might be sleeping outside.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I was once upon a time.
Okay.
It's one thing that is clear. That
I never paid that pay for the same.
People might be clear. I'm not ashamed of my background.
Me, be free.
My mother is called Abena Tetibia Grace.
Me, my friend Abena Tetibia Grace.
So today she sells and cycle.
And nembre otomari osaka.
She sells cassava, onion, and tomatoes.
Otombanche, nyadua,
and I am so glad that she gave birth to me.
Na me nije pastor no wo me.
I was once a teacher.
And maybe about number
at Lincoln Senior High School.
Oh, Lincoln Senior High School.
I am not ashamed. I'm not ashamed.
Me ferry. Are
you here with me?
What's
me? Your God took me from that side.
Me me for some
and made me a voice to nations.
I know you me and Emma am I
a voice and a prophet or president.
A
prime ministers of nations.
Yes,
kings and queens of nations.
Yes,
I for mama I my am
I belong to the other side. I owe nobody.
Yes,
I don't owe anybody.
Yes, Lord.
I have no problem with anybody anyhow. Praise the name of the
Hallelujah.
Lord. I am focused.
Yes,
I belong to the other side.
Yes,
and I want to thank all of you.
Yes,
I want to thank the men of God,
yes,
the women of God,
yes,
who are keeping us in prayer.
Yes,
I want the church to be strong.
Yes,
I want us to march forward.
Yes,
let's look forward.
Yes,
let's look forward.
Yes, yes,
better are the days ahead.
Yes,
the other side.
Yes.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.